Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to fix error code 50 in Steam. First of all, make sure to close the Steam from your computer. You can click on this show hidden icons, and if you see your Steam icon here, then right click on the Steam icon and click on remove app to close Steam from background. Once done, click on the search icon and type here run and open run app. Once the run app open, here type temp and click on OK. And then you will jump into temporary folder. Here you have to delete everything from this temp folder. So press Ctrl A to select all files and press delete to delete all of them. Okay, once you deleted everything from this temp folder, again click on the search icon and here type apps and open add or remove program settings. Once you are in apps and features page, here click on the search this list box and type here Steam, and here you will get your Steam. Just click on that and click on uninstall. All you have to need just uninstall your Steam from your computer and reinstall the Steam using steam.exe, and this is the only method to fix the error code 50 in Steam. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.